Well, last year, Lakewood ended its ban on pit bulls in the city, and tomorrow, voters in Parma will have the same option when they head to the polls. But there have been questions about the wording on the ballot. Dorsina Drakeford explains.
It's one of the hottest issues on the ballot for tomorrow's primary election, Parma's pit bull ban. But before you head to the polls, some viewers had questions about the language they'll see on the ballot. We'll take a look at your screen because this is how the question will appear for voters in Parma. It lists which breeds and breed mixes are currently banned, but ultimately asks the voter for a yes or no vote. So what would happen if the yes vote wins? Well, if the majority of voters mark yes on that ballot, it would repeal the ban on pit bulls in Parma, allowing dog owners to own any breed they want legally. But if the no vote wins, that would mean the ban stays in place and it would still be illegal to own pit bulls or pit bull type dogs in the city of Parma. So the question is, should the ban be repealed? It's up to you to answer yes or no. For Channel 3 News, I'm Dorsina Drakeford.